He says, I heard thy voice in the garden. I was afraid because I was naked, and I hid myself. And he said, who told thee that thou wast naked? Hast thou eaten of the tree whereof I commandest thee that thou should not eat? And the man said, the woman whom thou gavest to be with me, she gave me of the tree, and I did eat. The important thing there is not so much that he blamed the woman, or as we'd say in common colloquialism of the day, pass the buck, but there's no confession of sin on his part. Now, we're going to see the judgment of the fall. He will first ask the woman, the Lord God said unto the woman, what is this that thou hast done? And the woman said, the serpent beguiled me, and I did eat. My, here's some more of that so-called buck passing.